Hello, my producers, and welcome to Friday. Well, sunny with a chance of some anxiety today, I'm afraid, for the Tauri, the producers of the Zodiac. That's because the moon is ruling the day, and the moon is moving through two signs during the course of the day, so our emotions will rule us today. As we start off, it is sentimental. It's still in Scorpio, so your emotional focuses, your partnerships, and also your partnership to yourself. Then as it crosses into Sagittarius, it moves into the vulnerable space of intimacy and trust. So you will be emotionally focused on trust and intimacy issues and very sensitive to your borders through this weekend. So probably even though this is a holiday weekend in the United States, you probably just want to keep it to the closest friends you have, people that are very safe, because you might be a little anxious emotionally at the border. It's also an excellent time to grieve someone who has passed on, to connect with someone that you're intimate with, or to kind of emotionally process intimacy and trust issues in a private setting. As it's around the sun, it's about mind games right now for Tauruses. We're now in chapter 2 of Sun in Cancer, so your mind will really want to trigger you off into a space. So if you find yourself way off into a space or an intellectual space around intimacy, for instance, don't forget you're also working on mind games and how your mind can be a culprit to that sensitivity. But in chapter 2, it's all about the hows and whys of any situation. So why is it that I fall into this mental trap every month this time? How the hell did I get here in the first place? And how the hell do I get out of this situation? So it's time to think about thinking. It's time to think about thinking in a different way. And it's time to explore in the grace of chapter 2. Now, speaking of thinking, Mercury, which is the focusing agent of our thoughts and communication, will be moving into Cancer over the weekend. It has been in Gemini for some time. In fact, it got behind the sun when Mercury went retrograde in May during the Sun-Taurus period. But this weekend, you will make your mind up, and the topic is soul capital. So you've been processing your self-esteem, your value. What are you really worth? What do you really deserve? And now I think over the weekend, you will be clear on what you're worth and what you deserve. And by Monday, you'll be now focusing on your thoughts in general, like literally with the sun. So it's going to be a little bit of a transformative weekend intellectually. All right, Taurus, that's all I have for the weekend forecast. See you back on Monday with more. Live, love, be. So good.